New at 4, all eyes on Citizens Insurance, now the largest home insurer in Florida with about 1.3 million customers. Regulators ordered the state-backed company to reduce their proposed rate hikes within 30 days. Wink Investigates reporter Kelly Miller joins us live in studio. Kelly, what does this mean for policyholders in Florida?
Amanda, it means that some policyholders might not see any rate increase at all. Sounds great, but I spoke to Mark Friedlander from the Insurance Information Institute, and he said this isn't necessarily news to celebrate.
What it does is it creates a very large gap in terms of how much funds Citizens has to pay claims. Because if they're not charging enough for the risk, that risk exposure grows. And that means they are exposed to more potential losses and not bringing in enough premium to cover those losses.
So to summarize, Citizens Insurance originally wanted a 12% rate increase, but regulators said not so fast. Instead, the Office of Insurance Regulation told Citizens to recalculate and reduce their proposed hikes. While this might benefit existing policyholders, Citizens' rates are already below market, creating a gap with private market rates. This might hinder their ability to cover losses effectively and ultimately lead to a hurricane tax for all Floridians.
You just need to wait for the process to play out and see how it's going to individually impact you. But at this point, nothing to be concerned about if you're a Citizens policyholder. Most likely you're going to see a lower rate increase or no increase. So it'll be good news if you're a Citizens policyholder, but certainly a mixed bag of news for the Florida insurance marketplace.
And something else to keep in mind is Citizens' rapid growth. The company now holds an 18% market share, double that of any private insurer. And this is, of course, concerning because Citizens is meant to be a backup insurer, not a primary one. If you have questions about what's happening, send us an email at tips@winknews.com. Back to you.